I'm exhausted, guys. Bitch, I'm too fast, fast. Girl, in the whip, yeah, I'm swerving. Bitch, I'm too fast, fast. You cannot catch me, I'm lurking. Peep through the window. Trouble make a nigga do the Lambo. What's going on, guys? It's Kong, and I'm back with another video after I went through like 2 weeks of not uploading because right after I dropped my Wii Sports video, right after that, I got sick and I wasn't feeling good. I just really wasn't in the mood to record. I just couldn't take it. I was feeling horrible for a whole week. And the week after, I was like, you know what? I'll just wait until this video so then I can drop it. So, as you see from the title of this video, you guys came here for this. I went to the Ski Mask concert in Miami. I'm gonna be honest. Ski Mask is not my favorite. He's one of my favorites, but he's not my favorite. If you guys know who my favorite is, you know, obviously it's X. The reason why I went to his concert, well, I wanted to go to an X concert, but obviously he died last year in June, and that's not possible for me to go to one of his concerts. So the closest thing I can get to a concert like his is an X concert. I was hoping, when I first bought the tickets, I was hoping that since it was Miami, that he could have brought out Juice WRLD. But we all know what happened. I wanted to go to a Juice WRLD concert, but now I know the closest thing I'm going to get to a Juice WRLD concert is a Ski Mask concert. Like, I wanted to go to X, but that can't happen. I wanted to go to Juice WRLD. That can't happen. I have to go to a Ski Mask concert because if something happens to Ski and he just... there's no way for me to go to another one of his concerts, I'm going to be really sad. Because I'm gonna regret that so much because I wanted to go to his concert so bad and then I just couldn't go. But I finally got the chance to go. I actually went with my friend Leo and Jay. If you guys didn't know, like, you know, I dyed my hair, like, I bleached my hair. And tell me what you guys think. I like it. I really do like it a lot. But yeah, I bleached my hair. I'm really messing with it. Well, I got this Revenge shirt. Where it has like the whole logo Revenge, and hopefully you guys can see right here on the back. And this is how I went dressed to the concert. I mean, in my opinion, my fit was looking nice because y'all remember when X did that one concert when he had the orange camo pants? I had to get it for this concert. I just had to. My favorite part was, I don't remember what song was on, but Ski Mask came out. And one of his songs played, like I said, I don't remember the name, but I got into the mosh pits eventually because that was like my first concert. So when I saw the mosh pit, I was like, whoa. Like, they were pushing each other. I was like, man, that looks like, ooh. Like, I'm kind of worried because I don't want nothing to happen to me. And then eventually, a mosh pit just opened up right in front of me and I had nowhere to go because it literally, like, at my feet just circled. A song of his came on and people were jumping at the wrong time. Never in my life have I felt more powerful than when I stood in the middle of the mosh pit and spread the entire thing out. So I got in the middle of the mosh pit and I opened my arms out and said, wait. I put like my fingers up for 3, 2, 1 and I swear to God, this is exactly what happened. I said, wait. Boom, boom, boom. And just a swarm of people came to me and just a huge mosh pit just happened right there. And the recording's bad on some parts, and the reason why, you guys can understand, I'm in a whole crowd and I'm trying to hold my phone up. I try to keep it on Ski Mask a lot. I couldn't record any of me being in the mosh pit because obviously that's not how that works. My phone would have fallen. But if you guys can, please leave a like and subscribe. I'd really appreciate it. Thank you guys for watching the video. I hope you guys enjoy.
Miami, y'all got me feeling some type of way tonight, man. Y'all ready to go crazy in this motherfucker?
Put music on, please. Cool!
Baby, it ain't too strong for me. I feel a lot of that inside. Baby, came to win.
Hands up, hands up, hands up, hands up. Let's go, one, two, one, two,
I need y'all to bring y'all ass up here. If you behind that gate and you wanna be up here, bring y'all ass up here. But tonight, we gotta do it for Peep, we gotta do it for Juice. We gotta do it for all of our fucking fallen legends, bro. So if there was ever a time for you to show that you fought with X, right now is the motherfucking time.
Oh, I was just hoping to kill myself. I was just somewhere nobody helped. And ever since then, when I hit my
myself.
So good.